Hello, viewers. I am Ayoba Eledumare. Ayoba Eledumare. I greet every one of you. I greet all our returning viewers, returning subscribers. We appreciate every one of you. What do I want to talk about today? My topic today is inside my career. Inside my career. How do I mean? In a simple word, first of all, I hope every one of you could have, you know, heard about what is trending at the moment regarding the UK government trying to sponsor people who can, you know, who is willing to become a carer, you know, for the UK government. And it has been trending nowadays, but even though it's all over the places, but some people might not even be aware of it at the moment, especially people who don't go on social media so often. So I just took it upon myself that, okay, let me just pass this message as well. We don't know who it can, you know, be of benefit to it. So that is why I made this video. It's not going to be a long video. It's just to pass a brief, you know, a tip of the information and let you know what it's all about. Yeah, the UK government is trying to, you know, they already set it in place to make sure to you know, whoever, to sponsor people that are willing to become a carer in UK. You know, there was a time that the UK government is where they sponsor people that want, you know, that actually they want to become a doctor. I mean, they want to practice as a doctor in UK. So they sponsor them, they brought them down here, and, you know, and the nurses as well. So now it is the care worker turn. So people who are so much interested, I will suggest to you to make sure that you go to Google. If you Google UK government, Google everything, you know, that surround the information that regarding this UK government sponsor people that wants to become carer in UK. Try to Google it and get the full information back to back. It will really be ideal for you. And then my own advice on this video is not for me to give you all the details. You know, I want you to go to Google, or to, you know, to search by yourself for the full information, you know, via the sponsorship, because it is there you will understand what their eligibility requirement is all about. It is very important, because I don't want to be misquoted. That's why I'm not going to go into full details about what the information is all about. But all I can suggest to you, I have the full information, at least not full, but part of it, on my page, Ijebu Connection TV. Ijebu Connection TV, Ijebu Connection TV group. You can go there, check, look for the information, and that will lead you as well, you know, to go more further by yourself for more information that can help you. But I believe that if you look at that one, then you'll be able to take it up from there. If you want to become a carer in UK, my only advice, this is just an advice, it's nothing to do with the information, the package of the information. You have to do that yourself in order not to go wrong or no one mislead you. You understand? But my advice to you is to make sure that at least you get a basic knowledge of what they are talking about to become a carer. Get a basic knowledge of it. How do I mean? There are hospitals in your country where you can go and just volunteer yourself. Tell them you want a voluntary job, you know, via care job. Once you tell them that, then the moment they hear that it's a voluntary job, they'll be able to create you a space. It's just for you to, it's like a shadowing. They will be doing it in front of you while you will know what it's all about. And if you don't, if you don't go to the hospital, there should be maybe few places where they are operating care home in your country, either in Nigeria or any other country. Just go there. But I would suggest if you couldn't find a care home or whereby there's a care services, you know, delivering there, just go to the hospital. Go to the hospital. Obviously, you will find a care department in the hospital whereby you can, it can lead you to more experience, you know, via the job. So you need that basic experience, you know, that will give you at least a potential guide, you know, guidelines for you to be able to meet up with the eligibility criteria the UK government, are requesting for. So if you can do that, then you can take, and then secondly, lest I forget, secondly, get yourself a very well standard CV. Get yourself a very well standard CV. There are CV experts all over the places in your country. Look for them. If you can't make your CV by yourself, look for the CV experts. They will do it for you. All you need to do is to submit all your whatever that the education and whatever information that, you know, whatever you have accrued, for them to be able to make the CV for you, your experiences, your whatever, anything to do with things that can make you stand out in education level, in training level, in courses level, just submit it to them. They will do it for you accordingly, make it up for you accordingly to look presentable, for you to be able to stand out. Those are the two advices that I can give to you. But via the information, you have to do that yourself so that you don't go wrong. Because a lot of things surrounded it that you need to know by yourself for you to be able to know where you stand. So you need to go and find out the information yourself. The information package is available on Google. And like I said to you, you can go to my page, Ayobele Dumare TV group, those two pages. You can go there. Go there on those two pages and look for, I've already dropped the information pack there. At least that could help you, you know, a bit more further for you to be able to connect more fully to the information on Google. So it won't be hard for you to search for the Google engine. By the time you find that information on my page, you will know exactly what to put on Google for the information to come out. So that will lead you. If you are interested, because at the end of the day, you are coming as a care worker to look after vulnerable people. It could be on adult side or on children's side. It depends on which one you pick. But at the end of the day, you still need basic training to get familiar with it and to allow you to be able to stand out during the time of your interview. Because one thing you have to be looking at is, it won't be only you. A lot of people, of course, like you, will gain interest, you know, to put their interest forward. And by the time they look at your CV, if there's no experience, you know, there's no experience connected to the job, the post that you apply for via this care job. And there are other people, they've gained so much experience, some 1 year, 2 years, some 6 months, and other voluntary jobs as well, with some other courses that are related to it. Obviously, they will pick them first. So try to stand out for yourself as well. Do some basic training that can help you stand out on that aspect. So I think that's all about the information you know, I have for you guys today. I don't want to get too much, give you too much information that can, you know, I don't want you to be, you know, I don't want to mislead you. So, because a lot of information is there day by day. But if you yourself can follow it up, you won't miss out in all the current information, you know, regarding to the UK government sponsor people to become a carer in UK. So you do the rest of the information part by yourself. So mine is just to give you awareness, to be aware of it. Thank you so much. I think I come to the end of the video. If you love my video, I want you to press a like and then press the notification button for you to be aware whenever the next video is out. And there's a comment section as well. So feel free to make your positive comment. Thank you so much. I appreciate every one of you. I appreciate all our returning viewers, returning subscribers. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, what are you waiting for? Come on, become the part of the family. We are happy family. So join us and subscribe to the channel. You know, you will never regret you do so. Thank you so much. And on the other, part of my other page, Ijebu Connection TV, Ijebu Connection Group. All the moderator, the admin, we really appreciate you. Appreciate every one of you for the love, for the support you put up. God, we continue to love you guys and support you guys in all every areas of your life. And all the new members, we appreciate you. We give you warm welcome. Thank you so much for the love that you know that you put up to come and join us. We really appreciate every one of you. We appreciate you. Thank you so much. God, we bless you all. Thank you so much. And if you are just stopping by to my channel, I am Ayoba Eledumari. This is Ayoba Eledumari TV. Thank you so much. Before I go, do not forget our motivation logo. Do not leave certainty for uncertainty. Always go out there, be a go-getter. Until I come your way again, I am Ayoba Eledumari. Greater heights for every one of you. Thank you so much. Until I come your way again, I am Ayoba Eledumari.